And be sure to take a close look at your car as you deal with the freezing weather. At Gray Daniels Toyota in Brandon, mechanics are seeing drivers who need help with everything from tires to antifreeze to battery problems. Experts remind us when the weather is warm, our tires expand.
But in colder weather, it's going to drop. And if you drive around with unflated tires, you're going to get uneven wear on the outsides of your tires.
Also check to make sure you have enough antifreeze. If you have a car that's been sitting for more than a day, it's a good idea to crank it up to make sure the battery doesn't die.